900 divided by 15. 9 is less, therefore next. 90 is not less, therefore with 90. 15 multiply by which number is nearest to 90, but not greater. 15 multiply by 7 is greater. Multiply by 6, 90 is not greater. Okay, subtract 90 minus 90, 0. Next, eliminate 0. Okay, 0 is less, therefore next. There is not number, therefore finish it. Therefore complete, always complete with 0. Complete because here finish it with this number. Okay. Okay, 0. Therefore 900 divided by 15 is 60.